All right, guys, on my way to the gym, keen to go. I am going to be training today with a special guest. He's a pretty strong guest. I don't know if you know him. His name's Clarence Kennedy. this will be my second session with him. He's down under in Australia. I reached out to him. Didn't even think he'd know who I was, but he did apparently. So we've already done a session together. I didn't actually get any content of that, but we're going to train together today. I'm going to try and film the whole thing. I don't know what we're going to do. I'm just going to do what he does and just hope it's cool. So yeah, we'll jump in together. We'll probably definitely do some squats, probably start session off with that, and then we'll just see what he does. But I have my own program. I'm going to try to follow it. Might change it up a little bit just because he's there, but obviously it's a good opportunity to do something. But yeah, keen as for it. We'll see how we go.
Thank you. go, keep going. Come on. Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on.
I love how windy the Zanglong bar is. Like every time you just pull the back into it, it like bends. I love it.
My Zanglong. Oh, man.
Have a look at his bench. Isabel's doing front squats over here. Say hi, Isabel.
Hi.
Jaden and Rory, say hi to the vlog. Cobra's 89. Oh. Thank you. Session's done, Clarence is out. How was it, boys?
Good day, good to meet someone
yeah, who's like a reasonable lifter.
Yeah, he's not bad.
He's not bad,
15, 200,
good size, not bad. All right, so we're just doing a bit of a session recap here. So just finished training with the one and only Clarence Kennedy. It was pretty cool. I'm outside the gym now, if you guys are wondering where I'm going. Had a really good session. Hit some front squats with him. He was gonna just do back squats, but I urged him to do some front squats just cause we'd already trained previously this week and I've seen him train already this week. So he's done back squats twice. So I said, come on, just try some front squats. But he's got a bit of a foot injury at the moment. Anyways, I urged him to try some front squats, which was pretty cool. He did pretty well. So I hit front squats with him too, which was good. We worked up to 210 for a double. We did some triples at 190 before, which was good. After that, we then did some power clean power jerks. I worked up to 150 for some sets, which felt pretty cool. Clarence did an AMRAP deadlift with his back, which was freaking crazy. It was like RDLs, it was mad. After that, I did some clean front squat jerks up to 160. Again, still coming back from that wrist injury, so I wasn't pushing the jerks too much. So just at 160, I then did a clean front squat at 170. And then Clarence said, oh, can I film this and get my camera? And I was like, man, I've got to do something decent, right? So I just thought, stuff it, I'll put 180 on. Did 180, it was not the best. Probably not the best idea to try 180 after doing front squats at 210. But man, when am I gonna have a chance to train someone like Clarence Kennedy, right? Never, so why not do it? So yeah, I put 80 on, felt pretty terrible if I'm honest. Elbow dropped a bit, so whatever. Just thought I'll do some front squats after two, so it felt pretty cool. After that, we just did some clean pulls, and yeah, that was the session. Clarence did some bench stuff as well, but super cool training with someone like Clarence. I mean, so insightful just to sort of pick his brain and not annoy him, but just sort of learn from him and, you know, kind of just gain some insight into his training and his methods, etc. But dude, such a good vibe. It was awesome training with him. Also, my training partners, Rory and Jaden, Isabel, obviously. Isabel had a really good session as well. But yeah, really, really cool day training with the GOAT, Clarence Kennedy. Stay tuned, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Let's get this YouTube channel bigger. Chill.